Theo van Gogh, Dutch artist, commentator, comedian, thought, you are coming into my bubble. I'm going to say what I've always said. I've provoked the Christians, I've provoked the Jews, I've provoked the atheists, I've provoked women, and I'm going to provoke you too. This is 2004. And I remember our conversations where I said, they're different. And he said, well, let's test it out. And we tested it out, and he lost his head.